Hey folks, James here with Johnson RV in Puyallup, Washington. Behind me is the 2008 Gulfstream 27DS. Real quick, I just want to walk on the outside with you and show you kind of its layout, and then we'll make our way into the interior. So we're on the driver's side of the 27DS, and the first thing we're going to see is that the bottom section of this coach is partial paint, and that's just going to be nice, something we can keep down the road. It's going to keep that pop, if you will. Next two things we're going to see is that we have the bedroom slide as well as the living room slide, and both are equipped with slide toppers. And what slide toppers are going to do for us is just keep that rain, water, and keep those top of the slide rims out of the elements. Of course, we're on the E450 chassis. We have the Velvac mirrors. One thing that's going to jump out at you too, this is considered a B+, and the difference between a B+ and a C is this overhang cap, and it's not going to stick out as far, so it helps our vision. Going down the road, you're not going to have something above you, and you're going to feel like you can see just a little bit more. Working on the passenger side, we have our power awning. Now, that's going to be made by Carefree. We have our water heater, the refrigerator, but towards the rear, what we have is our generator. And we're making our way all the way to the back. What you're going to see is an easy to step up to ladder right here. We have our 5,000-pound hitch right here, and above us, we have that camera for backup. That's just to make things a little bit easier when we're getting to our campsites. Also, look at that big window. What that window is going to do for us, it just let in some more natural light to the bedroom. Follow me, and we'll take a look at the 27DS. And the first thing I want to look at with you is this cab area. Look at it. It looks real sleek, and we have leather upholstery up here. I like the wood finish, and right above us is going to be the entertainment area. And what that means is we have our TV, the way for our DVD player, but opening these up, just a lot of cabinet space above for board games, movies, things of that nature. And notice all the cabinetry in here has a Euro feel to it. This is their Euro touring model. We have a freestanding chair here, as well as a freestanding table. Again, I can wait so you can see that. Working way back, this is easy access to like our water levels, starting the generator, doing our slide maintenance, and things of this nature for, say, the furnace, turning on the heat, controlling it. It's all in our living space, nothing hard to get to. We have Corian countertops, 3-burner stove. You notice there's no oven. We have instead some extra drawer space here. And what that does for us, since we have the convection microwave, we don't necessarily need that oven. Beautiful fridge right here. I'm going to step out of the way so you can take a look at the shower and bathroom. Now, mind you, this is only 27 feet, so it has everything you need, just nothing you don't. In this tight area, we still have the bathroom, living space, kitchen, and a bedroom. And that's where we're at right now. I want to open this up just to show you just the depth of that. We can hang up shirts, pants, and honestly, stepping back here, I want to show you, we have a walk-around bed in our slide, but look at all this space. I mean, you can bring whatever you want with you on a camping trip. We have drawers down below. I like to call it the her closet and the his closet. And then we have the TV that pulls out too. So if you need to get behind it, just to change out a TV, change a mover or whatnot, real easy to get to. You'll see we have day and night shades throughout. Really, it's a nice unit. It's hard to believe it's 27 feet. It's going to drive similar to a car. My name's James. Feel free to check this one out. Phone number is 253-576-4888. Thanks and have a good day.